天上的星星会掉到地上来吗？
啊！老师忘记又飞得太高了！哎呀！啊！星星掉下来！
呱呱鸟，你怎么又掉下来了？
博士，你不是说星星不会掉下来吗？可是我刚刚明明看到它掉下来了呀！
哦，呱呱鸟，你刚刚看到的是流星，我来慢慢的解释给你听吧。晚上在空中一闪一闪会发亮的星星叫恒星，它们自己会发光发亮。恒星和恒星都相距得很远，它们都有自己的位置，是不会掉下来的。天上除了恒星外，还有比较小的行星，它们自己不会发亮。行星都和地球一样绕着自己的恒星旋转，它们有各自的轨道，不会相撞，也不会掉到地面上来。你刚才看到的流星是一些飞散在太空里面很小的星体的碎块，并不是我们平常看到的星星。流星有时候会掉到地上来，我们叫它陨星。这样你懂了吗？
我懂了。啊，又一颗流星。
不是流星啦，这是充电宝。
Why do stars fall onto Earth?
No! I keep forgetting I shouldn't fly too high! Oh, a falling star!
How did you fall, Chirpy Bird?
Oh, Professor, you said stars don't fall off the sky! But I actually saw one falling down just now!
Oh, what you saw was a shooting star. Let me explain. The tiny bright specks you see in the sky at night are called stars. They give off light. The distance between two stars is very great, and each star has a fixed spot. They won't fall off. Besides stars, there are planets in the sky too. These planets don't give off light, and they revolve around their stars just like the planet Earth.They each have their own orbit and won't collide with one another or fall off the sky. The shooting star you saw just now is one of the many pieces of rock or metal that are scattered in the sky. It is not a star. This piece of rock that has fallen from the sky is called a meteorite. Are you clear about this?
Yes, Professor. Look, another shooting star!
It's not a shooting star, it's a comet!